tricks herself. She can't succeed. To succeed would be wrong, and she doesn't deserve it, because in the past she has sinned. She's gonna make herself pay so much more than any courtroom ever would. She convinces herself she has no choice. What she is of no value, so why should she worry if it's given away?
She is at a crossroads.